out here on prehistoric world, we see the stegosaurus herd migrating to the plains. And by the way, we have introduced a lot of Chris's herd, so we're probably going to introduce them. First off, this is Pat, the oldest male of the herd. By the way, he's not going to live much longer, and he may have passed away soon. And then right here, we see Ugly, the dirtiest dinosaur of all. Well, I like to call him Dirty from now on. For now, let's call him Dirty, because he likes to roll around in the mud so much. Right here, we see Plate. Yeah, Plate's a good name because he got his plates on the back, just like any stegosaurus. And we haven't decided the name for the youngsters yet, but hopefully we can come up with something. So, we see them migrating. They haven't made it to the prairies yet, but hopefully they can make it there. But, unfortunately, there might be predators out there. This is Gorgosaurus. This is Speedster, the speediest Gorgosaurus of all. Right now, he is stuck in the herd. Right now, he has a most similar target. The youngsters. He has to plan the youngsters for most on than adults because adults are too big to tackle. He begins to make his move. And then Plate makes his move. Luckily, Speedster escapes it. But Plate is still gonna protect them while the other herd keep move on. And Pratt is gonna protect the other youngster. Pat then orders Plate to leave, thinking he can handle this alone. He then yells the other youngsters to move on. But Speedster isn't gonna give up yet. He starts attacking Pat, grabbing onto his plates. The youngster begins to run away. And Speedster chases him with all his might. But Pat is too slow to run faster. He knows he must keep up. Then Pat begins to make his move. Speedster is badly injured, but he cannot get out right now because he might have broken his bones. But we never know for sure. But the point is, he might be easy meal for predators. But the bad thing is, Pat has been left behind with the youngster. The herd has already been far, far, far away. And he's been way, way over there with the youngster. Pat knows what he has to do. He must keep up with the herd. He calls the youngster to move on. And the youngster did. Unfortunately for them, they are being stalked by another predator. Nearby, we see another group of predators. It is the Dilophosaurus family. Believe it or not, this is Sneaker. She has been fully grown. And color is just still the same he is today. Right now, they're sensing the herd's return. And he knows this might be a good time to strike. She orders Colors to hunt, which Colors agreed. And Sneaker has to stay waiting to watch the young. Chris Quest is having fun moving on with his hood. They know that they will definitely make it without knowing that they have leave Pat behind. Pat is still left behind. And the young is having a hard time keeping up. But that might be able to change because there's a predator stalking them. This is Carno, the Carnotaurus. He was the son of Green, ever since Green passed away. And he decided to make the move. Pat know what you must do. Luckily, Carno's managed to avoid it. Then continues to feed on the youngster. The Carno managed to kill the youngster and begins to feast on his prize. Pat knows what he must do. He must move on. But, unknowing to them, Chris and his hood doesn't know that they're heading to an ambush.